You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Pick it up.
You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Good morning, T-Birds.
It's Shiannel.
And I'm Kiara. Today is November 4, 2019. You're watching Tahoma TV.
We now have the Halloween costume contest winners. Most creative and original costume goes to Mr. Hall as Where is Waldo? And best handmade costume goes to the Tooth Fairy. Most resemblance to a famous person is Miss Rudolph as RBG. A book, movie, show, or animated character goes to Orange is the New Black Trio as who was Miss Whitley, Russell, and Brain. Mad Scientist Award goes to Mr. Erlinson as Morty. Best in Show is It the Dancing Clown. Best Couples Costume is The Chambers as Ketchup and Mustard. And Best Group Award goes to the Mario Brothers from The Main Office.
If you're a ninth grader wanting to run for the ASB office for ninth grade, then come to the informational meeting in the choir room at 2:15 on November 21st. For more information will come soon.
Now here's Nike Nike with the sports report.
What's up, everybody? It's Monday. All right, we got an away game at Bonnie Lake boys football. You're going to be there 5 p.m. And we also got a volleyball game away at Bonnie Lake 7:15. You guys want to check that out? And did you guys go to homecoming?
Nah. Yeah. No, not for you. I did. How about you?
Yeah, I totally went.
Okay.
Just a reminder, T-Birds, there will be a track interest meeting on Wednesday, November 6th during both lunches so the athletes can meet Coach Atkins. And also, boys basketball will be holding tryouts on November 18th through the 20th starting at 6 p.m. ending at 8. But please come at 5:30 so you are dressed and ready to go by 6.
Since we had a crazy hectic week for homecoming, Neil and Hannah went around and filmed all of the events leading up to homecoming. Let's see what they have.
What's up, guys?
My name's Neil.
And my name is Hannah, and we basically created a video based on homecoming week.
In this video, it includes the spirit week, assembly, the tailgate, football game, and homecoming.
We created this because we wanted to dispose of connotation of our school, and also kind of show off like how diverse and active our school is, especially this year.
I definitely think this video will make a great impact on our school. I think it will show that our school can. It's pretty cool. I think it'll show students that, oh, maybe we should participate in this.
Right. I think that it would help a lot with like engagement, seeing how our school is. So yeah. So enjoy the video.
Do you know where you're going to? Do you like the things that life is showing you? Where are you going to?
Straight.
Do you know?
Me and my best friend, 7-Eleven. We can go legend.
Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called a Soldier Boy. You gotta punch, then crank back 3 times from left to right. Soldier Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that Soldier Boy? That Superman? That oh. Now why me crank that Soldier?
Now why me you
crank that Soldier?
Now why me you
crank that Soldier?
Now why me you
crank that Soldier?
Now what?
Soldier Boy, I'm in it.
Oh.
Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that Soldier Boy? That Superman? That why me?
Whoa, 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 oh.
falling, so I'm taking my time on my ride. Oh, 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 oh. Taking my time on my ride. Oh, 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 oh.
Everything litty, I love when it's hot. Turned to the city, I broke all the notch. Got some more millies that keep me a knot. I created history, it made me a lot. He tried to diss me and ended on Fox. We call him Chaucer cause they gonna chop. Took her out of Fallas cause a piece of pop. I run it like Nike, we got it on lock. Cardiac eye. I'm the boss man in a suit with no tie.
Yeah, man.
Well, that doesn't fit today's news. Thanks for tuning in again. I'm Shiannel.
And I'm Kiara. Subscribe to us on YouTube to never miss a story.
Have a great day, T-Birds!
Always a T-Birds.
Have a great day.